cannot keep. While I'm sure you'll still wear it with pride.
She comes here looking for me. When she comes here, she talks the truth. She comes here looking for me. When she comes here, she talks the truth. She thinks I think she cannot see me, so she talks the truth. She comes here looking for me. When she comes here, she talks the streets.
You're a trash actor at 19. You may never grace the silver screen. So you curse the parts that you'll never play and swear not the lines that you'll never say.
Não sei como falar. O ódio instalado te faz engatilhar e mirar na cabeça de quem sempre te roubou, sempre te humilhou. O filho de um doutor, só se for meu modo, meu ponto de vista. Não quero nada teu, só peço a justiça. Se quiser me encontrar, pode se preparar, pode se preparar.
that people inside Brazilian prisons who live in horrific, overcrowded conditions were able to organize massive simultaneous rebellions in 19 different prisons. In 1992, 111 inmates were massacred by the Brazilian police during a rebellion attempt. 9 years later, no one has yet been held responsible for those deaths. These new rebellions in 2001 clearly demonstrated the weakness of the state and the power people have when they organize. Now we wait for the inmates and other Brazilians to further direct this power towards radical social change.